Welcome to CBSE English Teacher. Let's learn about advertisement writing in detail for CBSE English Class 11 and 12. Let's begin with advertisement writing now. Introduction. An advertisement is a kind of public notice or announcement asking for or offering services or buying and selling property, goods, services, etc., or raising public awareness or giving information about missing persons, pets, etc. It is an announcement made through a popular medium, newspaper, posters, or broadcasts that targets a large number of people. Advertisements are a very important tool for promotion of sale and service. Their content is brief, words limited, and sentences not necessarily grammatically correct. Information in digital, abbreviated, and short form is acceptable. However, a brief description of the product or services advertised and contact address or phone number or email must be included. Types of advertisements. There are two types of advertisements. Number one is classified advertisements, and number two is commercial or display advertisements. Now, let us look at classified advertisements in detail. These advertisements are called classified advertisements, as they are grouped into categories of classes according to their subject matter and the function they perform. Classified advertisements are brief and to the point, as the advertiser is charged per word, per column line, or per column centimeters. Most advertisers keep their classified advertisements brief by using only essential words and phrases as well as abbreviations. The objective is to convey more by paying less. Some classified advertisements have post box number added to them. This facility is provided to the advertisers at some extra cost to preserve their identity. It is generally used for matrimonial. Characteristics of classified advertisements. They are categorized into columns according to different classes. They are economical. The language is simple and concise, factual and formal. They are written in short phrases and words. They are brief and occupy less space. Guidelines for drafting classified advertisements. Advertisements should attract the readers to go through them. They should be meaningful and interesting. They should have simple and effective language. They should be brief and to the point. And finally, the name of the advertiser and the advertised product should be properly highlighted. Here is an important tips. To develop expertise in drafting the advertisement, students are advised to read classified advertisement column of leading newspapers. Types of classified advertisements. Though there are many types of classified advertisements, a few of them are enlisted here. They are situation vacant or situation wanted, sales and purchase of property, vehicle, household goods, etc., to let, lost or found, missing person or pets, tours and travels, matrimonial alliance, obituary or in memoriam. Appeal or educational. Change of name or address or any other information. Marking scheme of advertisements. Out of 4 marks, 1 mark has been allocated for format, 2 for content, and again 1 for expression. Format includes suitable heading or classification. For example, situation vacant or situation wanted, but it should be written in capitals. Content includes subject matter, including address, email, mobile number, etc. In expression, grammatical accuracy, spelling, and suitable style is included. Now we will discuss sample classified advertisements. Sample advertisements, situation vacant. Before we start drafting our first advertisement on situation vacant, let us look at some of the value points that are to be included while drafting our advertisements. These value points are name of the organization, address, post box number of the advertisement, name and number of vacancies, essential qualification, preferences, male or female, IT skills, age group, experience, additional qualification, salary and perks promised, working conditions and working hours, promotion, growth opportunities, application or interview procedure, contact address, etc. Now let us look at sample advertisement. Situation vacant. It starts with the word required. Required, a print and packaging company requires experienced and qualified 50 marketing executives for marketing its offset printing and packaging products imported from Germany. Handsome salary and perks for candidates with master's degree in any discipline, having own conveyance and good contacts. English communication skill a must. Mail latest resume to chitravahi@printopack.com, 7/49 Nasafgarh Road, New Delhi. Sample classified advertisement explained. In this slide, we will understand the advertisement of situation vacant more clearly. So, situation vacant here is type or category. A print and packaging company is the name of organization. The company is hiding its name for their own purposes. 50 marketing executive is name and number of vacancies. Handsome salary and perks is pay and perks. Essential qualification is master's degree in any discipline. Along with that, company wants that the candidate should have their own conveyance and good contacts along with good communication skills in English. Finally, address is mentioned, which is 7/49 Nazafgarh Road, New Delhi, along with email ID. In this way, we see that maximum value points have been included in this situation vacant advertisement. Now let us look at commercial or display advertisements in detail. Commercial or display advertisements. These advertisements are designed for commercial purposes. They are used by leading manufacturers, establishments, organizations, etc. for publicity and promotion of their products, services, or events. Since they occupy more space as compared to classified advertisements, they are more expensive in terms of advertising costs. They can be of any size, shape, and color. They freely make use of visuals like sketches, drawings, designs, and photographs. They have to be attractive and eye-catching. And to achieve this effect, they are made visually appealing with catchy headlines or slogans, punchlines, witty expressions, and visuals. Free play with words, repetition of words and ideas, catchy phrases, metaphors, similes, etc. make an effective display advertisement. Though brief, they should give complete information. Main issues or idea should be highlighted. The aim of display advertisement is to spread awareness, make appeals, announce sales, discounts, inauguration, admission notices, etc. Characteristics of display or commercial advertisements. They are designed for commercial purposes. They require more space and thus more expensive in terms of the advertising cost. They have to be visually attractive with catchy slogans, punchlines, witty expressions, pictures, etc. Font size, type, and proportionate spacing vary with each advertisement. Colorful and lucid languages are used. Creativity is the very soul of display or commercial advertisement. Display or commercial advertisements' essential details. These essential details are to be included while drafting any commercial or display advertisements. They are name of the company, institute, organizer, etc. Details regarding the product, event, educational courses, etc. Special offers or discount, if there is any. Slogans, punchline, and use of visuals. And finally, address and contact details of the company, institute, or organizers. Here is an important tip. To develop expertise in drafting the advertisements, students are advised to study display advertisements that run on every page of leading newspapers. Sample commercial or display advertisements. In this slide, we are going to have a look at the given sample advertisement. Along with that, we will discuss the value points that have been included while drafting this advertisement. The first value point is heading, which says 21st International Book Fair 2000XX. Important details include date, time, and venue, along with the details of the chief guest. Here, Smriti Irani is going to inaugurate International Book Fair on 23rd July at 9 a.m. The organizer of this International Book Fair is International Trade Organizer. To attract the attention of the viewers, display profile and some special attractions have also been mentioned. Books for pleasure, books for leisure are slogans or punchline here. Along with that, one visual has also been given where people are reading books, thus making it a complete display advertisement. From this slide onwards, sample of classified and commercial or display advertisements have been given for your reference. You may stop the slides and study them properly to learn how to drive both the kinds of advertisement in a better way. Hope you would have enjoyed learning how to draft classified and display or commercial advertisements. Thank you very much for your patience.